Right now, Seattle police are searching for three suspects who robbed a business near the Fauntleroy neighborhood Saturday night. Take a look at the surveillance footage from the Global Smoke and Vape shop. Police say the suspect stole cash and merchandise from the store before driving off in a white sedan type of car.